Hello, welcome to Drive Your Logic. Today I'm back with converting hours to minute and second and vice versa. So in my last video, which was uploaded on Thursday, you have seen that I have done one online class on time, right? So there I have shown you how to watch the time, how to see the time and quarter past, quarter to, then 12 hours, 24 hours. Then I have shown you about the hour hand, minute hand, second hand. And today I will show you how to convert an hour to minute, an hour to second, and then vice versa. Okay, so let's start without wasting the time. So first I will show you how to convert an hour into minute. So let me take any hour, any number you take. Suppose, for example, one thing, before you start doing hour to minute to second, you remember one small tips. That is, whenever you convert hour to minute, you have to multiply with 60. Minute to second, you have to multiply with 60. And then when you return back, that means when you are coming back second to minute, you have to divide with 60. And minute to hour, you have to divide with 60. And if you go from hour to second directly, then there are two 60s, that means 60 into 60, that is 3600. And when you are going back from second to hour, you have to divide with 3600. So whatever you are doing there, from hour to second, opposite you will do when you are going back, that is second to hour. So let's start first with R, okay? So let me take first 6R. So I need to convert 6R to minute. So what I will do? R to minute means what we have seen? Multiply with 60. So directly what you will do? 6 into 60. So what is the answer? 6 into 6, 36 and the 0. So 6R means 360 minutes. Clear? And the same thing, suppose you want to convert 6R to second, what you will do? Two times you are multiplying with 60, that means 3600. So what I will do? 6 into 3600. So what will be my answer? Put the 0 as usual like this, and 6 into 6, 36, carry 3, 6 into 3, 18, 19, 20, 21. So 2, 1, 6, 0, 0. Second, don't forget to put second, okay? So in this way, you will convert hour to minute and hour to second. Clear? Let me show you one more example. Let's take it as 12 hour. So 12 hour, you're going to convert into minute, okay? Now, what I will do? 12 into 60, that is 12 into 6 is 72, 0. That is, this is the minute. And 12 hour to second if you want to convert. So 12 into, you can write down 16 to 60. Clear? So if you do 16 to 60, see right now I have got 12 into 60 is 720. So till this much is 720 into 60. That is, two zeros are there. So this is a shortcut way of calculating. Okay. So 20 means you just put the 20. 6 into 2 is 12, carry 1. 6 into 7 is 42, 43. So your answer is 43200. Clear? So this is second. So this is hour to minute, hour to second. Now I will show you the opposite one. Or I will show you, first I will show you with the minute. For example, same thing, how I have converted hour to minute, same thing you will do minute to second. You just have to remember the given this one, minute, hour to minute, minute to second, into 60, and this full one, it will be into 3600. And when you are going back, that time, this full one, it will become divide by 3600, and second to minute, it will be divide by 60. Clear? Now, let me show you how to do minute converting to second. Okay, so minute converting to second, what I will do, same thing, I will take any number. For example, if you want to take 30 minutes, for example, 30 minutes means how much seconds? So 30 minutes, I'm going to convert it into seconds. Okay. So what I will do? 30 into 60. That is two zeros are there. Put the two zero. Okay. So 3 into 6, 18. So 1800 second is my answer. So minute to second clear. Now I want to convert the opposite one, because we have done R2 minute, we have learned R2 second, we have learned minute to second, we have learned all the multiplication part done. Now the return time. So return part, what we have to do, we need to do division. Clear? Now we will do division. All the multiplication is done. Now we are going to do the opposite thing. So for example, I will take second to minute. So if you want to convert second to minute, what you need to do, you're going back, that means divide by 60. So whatever question will be given, for example, 270 seconds. So what will be your answer? 270 divided by 60. Okay. So see, in this way, here, if you are not getting directly full answer, say 27 is not there in 6 table, that means you can do one thing. See, you do the division in this way. 6 into 4 is 24 and remainder is here. That means your answer will be, what will be your answer? This one you are converting to second to minute. So this one you are getting in minute. So your answer will be 4 minutes and the remainder, because this one is second, so remainder is also second, whatever is left over that is in second. So 3 seconds. When you are getting full, whole number, you can divide. That means the divisibility rule of 6 will be divided by full thing. But then 27 is not there in 6 table. So whatever is the remainder, that will remain as second only. Okay. So for example, let me take one easy number so that I can divide and show you. 360 second. So what I will do? 360 divided by 60. 00 cancel. So 36 is divided by 6. That is 6. So that means 360 second equals to 6 minutes. Clear? Now, suppose if I am giving you 3600 second equals to dash R. It's very easy one. So what you will do, divided by, you are going back to second to minute to R. That means two steps. That means 3600 you need to divide, because you are returning back. So 3600 divided by 3600, that means 1 hour. Easy one. Yeah. I'll show you something difficult one. Wait. For example, let me take 30 minutes. Now I will show you 30 minutes. You're going back to R. So how you will do? You have to divide by 60. So 30 divide by 60, 00 cancel, 3 into 1, 3 into 2. That is 1 by 2 R. Okay? Or you can say half an R. Okay? Now, one more example. Let me take, suppose, 720 minute. You are returning to R. So, what you will do? 720 divide by 60, 00 cancel, 6 into 1, 6 into 12. That is 12 R. Okay, so in this way, you have to convert and check everything from back side to front side. So we have seen everything now, minute to hours, second to minute, second to hour. Second, you can take some other number also and check. For example, take some big number. Suppose I'm taking a very big number like this, I'm taking second. Okay, now you have to convert it into hour. So what I will do? See, 7200, so you need to divide and check. 7200, you will divide with how much? 3600, 0000 cancelled. So what is left? 725 divided by 36. So 725 divided by 36, what? There will be a remainder or not? So we need to check and see. Okay, so first we will do with 2. 36 into 2 is 72, correct? So 00 5 is coming down, but we can't divide 5, so we need to put a point and bring 0. But this is the last one, we can't put point directly, right? So we need to put a 0 and then give a point and bring a 0 here, because the last number you are coming directly. It is not the remainder. If it is the remainder, then you can take 0.0 directly. But this is the from the dividend you are getting this number. Clear? That's why I'm putting a 0 and then putting a 0 and then putting a point. Now, 36 into 1 only you can do. So 36 into 1 is 36. Clear? So 4 remainder. You're taking carry 1. So 4 into 1, 14. Now again the 0 will come. So you can take 36 into 3, you can take. Okay. Now suppose you don't want to put any point. So what I will do, it will go on. So better I will not do this whole thing. What I showed you in my last one, last sum, remainder if you want to keep it. So what remainder you are going to keep? So you have to remember this one when you are putting 0. And then you are putting 0. Okay, so 50 minutes. So your answer will be here 20 hours and some minutes and some seconds will be left. So 50 seconds. Okay, now suppose you want to put this in seconds. No, second we will not put them. We want to put in a minute. So what you have to do, this is in second. Okay, so this is in second. So what you will do, divide by 60, you can keep it like this, but better you keep it in second only. Yeah, better you keep it in second. So 50 seconds answer. So am I clear? So you just have to remember the main formula. Not formula, actually, this is the main process of converting. So hour to minute, multiply with 60, minute to second, multiply with 60. And whole thing you multiply with 2 times 60. So 60 into 60 is how much? 60 into 60 is 36 and 2 zeros are there. So that's why I multiply with 3600. And when you're returning back, same thing. Divide by 60. Just the opposite you will do. Okay? Divide by 60. So that's it. It's very easy to do. And full thing when you will go back, divide by 3600. Clear? So please go through the full video. You will understand how to convert simple hour to minute to second.